0.52% for the 30-year treasury. There's no doubt that online sports sites experience a surge in visitors in the days surrounding big sporting events. And with Super Bowl 34 a few days away, wow, it's 34 already? An internet sports provider is anticipating more eyeballs and page turns. It's also out with a healthy fourth quarter earnings report. Today, Sportsline.com announced record site traffic and profits that beat Wall Street estimates. It lost 57 cents a share when analysts are looking for a much bigger deficit. Right now, shares of the company are currently trading on the upside fractionally, 16th to 39 3/8. Michael Levy is president and CEO of Sportsline.com. He joins us from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, for an inside look at the world of sports on the web. And I understand it's chilly down there, too, isn't it?
Well, it's a little cold. I was up in Atlanta yesterday. I'll be headed back up there tonight, and I know it's a lot colder there.
You know, it's interesting that we said there, somebody wrote this copy and said you had profits. Actually, of course, you had losses. But in this day and age, are you satisfied with losses that are just less than those that had been predicted?
Well, we're growing very rapidly. We actually did have a profit for the quarter, but it was only due to retiring some bonds, right?
Yeah.
But we're growing very rapidly. We're happy about that. We're gaining market share. We generated over $60 million in revenue last year, over around $21 million in the fourth quarter. And we actually hit 1 billion page views in the quarter, which set a record for us. So we're growing rapidly, and we right now believe that we can turn positive cash flow by the first half of next year.
And when can you turn a profit?
I would say about a year after that.
All right, so give me, that would be what, 2002?
2002, yes.
Yeah. Last year, revenues more than doubled at Sportsline.com. Where is that growth coming from? Break it down, if you would, in terms of revenue, e-commerce, international revenues, and so on.
Well, about half of our revenue is from advertising. About 25% was from e-commerce. But as a result of a new deal that we're doing, where we're turning over all of our e-commerce business to MVP.com,
right,
about 80% of this year's revenue we expect to come from advertising.
What about revenues from sports, the sports fantasy business, which our producer Andy Hoffman tells me he's a great fan of. Said used to be a time you just have to do this yourself, but now you guys provide everyone the wherewithal to be their own tunas.
You can't be effective in fantasy leagues without being on the internet, and you can't really be effective without being on Sportsline.com. We've got the best fantasy product out there. In fact, the president of our sales and marketing division won his fantasy league for the first time in 18 years using our product. We know it's a good one, and we expect some increased revenues there.
You're auctioning off, or you did already, I guess, two bases from the last World Series. You guys going to be doing more in the auction business, or is that
You know, we like the auction business. In fact, we auctioned off some tires from the Indianapolis 500 last year, too.
Let me ask you, you founded Sportsline.com in 1994 and came to this product with a tech background.
Yes.
As a technical individual. Did you ever imagine that the internet would be where it is 6 years later? I mean, do you wake up every morning and pinch yourself with some degree of surprise?
Well, yeah, in a way, in 1994, I certainly didn't expect this kind of growth. But now, you know, I'm kind of anxious to see every sports fan get online, and that's happening slower than I wanted it to. But I think over the next 3 or 4 years, every sports fan will be there.
You did a number of acquisitions last year, late last year. Are there more on the horizon? And also, are you open to being acquired if somebody made your shareholders a good deal?
Well, we are very interested in shareholder value. In fact, that's the thing we're most interested in. So we always look for good acquisitions, and if the right offer came along to acquire us and it was in the best interest of our shareholders, we would certainly listen.
Mr. Levy, congratulations and continued success, and enjoy that Super Bowl.
Okay, great.
I'm sure a lot of folks will be as they click into your website. Our thanks to Mike Levy, president and CEO of Sportsline.com. He joined us from a chilly but sunny Fort Lauderdale, Florida today. Ahead on Street.